Hey guys, it's Derek Lyons here with another roster video, this time in Madden 20. A few weeks after the NFL draft, the 2020 draft, we should probably now and definitely have a fully customized, fully accurate draft class to pick out of. So now, if you don't want to wait for Madden 21 or you're not going to buy Madden 21, this is the perfect video to watch to have fully complete rosters for the 2021 season, if you want to call it that, the 2020-2021 season. So we're going to go right ahead, go to the share and manage files here in the settings option. This is super simple. They like to make it more simple every single year. So we're just going to go to download community files. And you do need an internet connection, of course. But there's also a few other things I need to show you guys. So it's actually going to be right here, right on page one. It says Madden 21. I've already looked at the roster, fully updated. As you guys can see, the creator here is MF. Matrix, so thank you for him, Maddox, great guy here, great roster. I mean, look at that ratio right there for likes and dislikes, so you know it's already good. I've already checked it out. It's ridiculously amazing, so accurate. If he doesn't update it from time to time, you know, until the end of free agency, I would be glad to sort of extend that roster and sort of work on it myself. But yeah, we're just gonna download this. Like I said, I already have it, but we're gonna override it anyways. And the biggest thing in all the comments I usually get with each roster video is, why can I not have this roster in my franchise? Well, the first thing you need to do is, after you download it, to be able to have this in a franchise, is to simply just load it. So you're gonna load it right here, Madden 21. Click on that. That's the one I just downloaded. Boom, successful. And so after that fact, you are ready to go for a play now, for a franchise, all of that good stuff. It does not come with uniforms. I will tell you that. So Madden 21 is probably where you're going to be able to get those new uniforms, not Madden 20. But yeah, so let's go ahead and go take a look just for some photo evidence here. Let's go to the Bengals. Joe Burrow, boom, 76. That's pretty accurate. Not bad. All right, let's go to the Chargers. Check on his quarterback, Justin Herbert. There we go. Tyrod Taylor, all pretty accurate here. Let's go to the Colts, see what Phillip Rivers is up to, 84. So as you guys can see, this is all pretty complete. You know, you have your signings, as in Phillip Rivers, Tom Brady. We'll double check on, of course, just to make sure. But yeah, this is the way to do it. So let's see, where's the Buccaneers? So yeah, this is perfect. Just to double check to make sure he's got Gronk, of course. Boom. It's a created player, but better than nothing. 99 overall. I love it. This is great. So yeah, if you guys have any questions, any concerns, if you guys need any help, please feel free to comment down below, and I always get back to you guys, and I'm glad to do so. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you guys got all the help you needed so far. I hope you guys enjoy your day. Have a good one. Peace.